Hey Siri, change wallpaper. That's amazing! Do you want to know how that happened? Let's check it out. Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks blog, and changing a wallpaper with the help of Siri was possible just because Apple added this functionality in iOS 14.3 and continued in the later version of iOS. With the help of this feature, I have created a custom Siri shortcut on my iPhone, and that is helping me out to change the wallpaper from the amazing wallpaper collection I have on my iPhone. And I can change the wallpaper on my iPhone by simply commanding to Siri, running a specific shortcut at specific time of the day, when battery hits to some specific percentage, or when I connect to some specific Wi-Fi network. I am sure you are excited like how you can set it up. Don't worry, I am here to help you out. The very first need to create an album of wallpapers on your iPhone. So I already have a great wallpaper collection, and all thanks to iGeeks blog. Don't worry, I'll share the link in the description and you can easily download all these amazing wallpapers on your iPhone. After creating an album of wallpapers, head over to Shortcut Apps. Over here, tap the plus sign and create new shortcut. Give a shortcut name like Change Wallpaper, Add Action to Find Photos. Now add a filter and pick the condition to find all photos where the album is wallpaper. After that, pick a random option in Sort By, and keep a limit to pick one random photo from the album. Now it's time to set a photo as a wallpaper. For that, add an action of set wallpaper. You can pick the option to set it up for the both home screen and lock screen, or any of them. In my case, I would like to set it for both. Now tap on more option and toggle up the switch to show preview. And it's done. We have just created a custom Siri shortcut that will help us to change the wallpaper on our iPhone. Now let's learn how and when to run it. And the first on the list is whenever we want. From My Shortcuts app, tap and hold the shortcuts and select the share option. From here, add it to the home screen. Now every time you tap on this icon, it will change the wallpaper. That was simple, right? Now let's set it up to change the wallpaper on iPhone at the specific time of the day. In the Shortcuts app, create personal automation, select the time of the day, pick an option from a sunrise, sunset, or pick the very specific time of the day. Tap next, and from this screen, tap add action. Pick an action to run shortcut, and from this list, select change wallpaper. Tap next, toggle off the switch, ask before running, and tap done. And at that selected time, it will change the wallpaper. The next method is for the people who don't want to use a low power mode on iPhone but want to save battery, or want to get a hint when their iPhone battery hits to some specific person like 40 or 50, and you can get that hint when the wallpaper change. In the Shortcuts app, create personal automation and pick the option of a battery level. Select the battery level like 40% and tap next. Now add action to run change wallpaper shortcut. And from the next screen, toggle up the switch next to ask before running and tap on done. Now the next method to change the wallpaper on your iPhone when you connect to a specific Wi-Fi network. Create personal automation and pick the option of Wi-Fi. Select network. Now tap next. Over here, add action to run change wallpaper Siri shortcut. And tap done. Now every time you connect to that specific Wi-Fi network, it will change the wallpaper. And you have just created a custom Siri shortcut that is helping you out to change a wallpaper on your iPhone with a specific action that I have mentioned, or maybe you are using some different action to change wallpaper. I hope you like this custom Siri shortcut and this video too. If you did, then please give a big thumbs up to this video, share this video with your family and friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to iGeeks blog and turn on all the notifications to never miss such great piece of content from us. Along with that, download our all new iGeeks blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.